थैंक यू सर, जस्ट अ मिनट, आई विल मेक इट स्ट्रेट. या वी आर बेसिकली, कारण मत सबको साइड करी पापा, वी आर बेसिकली फ्रॉम नॉर्थ कर्नाटका, दैट इज नवीन प्लेस इज फ्रॉम धारवाड एंड आई एम फ्रॉम बीजापुर. सो नॉर्थ कर्नाटका वी सेलिब्रेट 9 days फेस्टिवल, लाइक वी डू पूजा ऑफ देवी, बट लास्ट 3 days आर मोर इम्पोर्टेंट टू अस. सो फ्रॉम टुमोरो इट विल बी मोर इम्पोर्टेंट टू अस. फ्रॉम अष्टमी इट स्टार्ट्स एंड वी प्रिपेयर दिस थिंग, एवरी स्नैक्स लाइक चकली, लाडू, एवरीथिंग. फ्यू वी हैव ऑलरेडी प्रिपेयर्ड, जस्ट फॉर योर रेफरेंस आई हैव बॉट इट.
ओह ग्रेट, पार्सल इट आल्सो मैम.
आई एम आल्सो फ्रॉम महाराजनगर ओनली मैम.
ओह ग्रेट,
आई एम जस्ट,
ओह डेफिनेटली सर. This is jamun. This is this thing coated shenga we call in okay. North Karnataka.
Okay.
Kadle bija I believe, right?
Yes, yes.
And these are corn flakes. These are shaved. And the main thing is this is bunny. We call it bangar and bunny. This is a leaf.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. We bring it and the main day, main Dasra day, we offer it to God and also to the elders and get the blessing. Basic main thing is on the main day we give it to, we bring it again, we will put it in front of God, we offer them and then give it to elders and we prepare holge, we say obattu.
Wow.
I will basically tell the words what we use in North Karnataka.
Please holge, tell it. Yeah. Please tell it.
Yeah, holge is what we do, like kadle bele holge we will be doing.
Mm-hmm.
And paisa, one day aarti will be doing, that day we will be doing shaunge paisa.
Mm-hmm.
And the day after tomorrow we will be doing ayudh puja.
Oh,
that yeah. is yeah, everybody does it, washing every instruments, machines, whatever we use, laptop, vehicles, like washing machine, TV, everything we just wipe it and do a puja, offer a flower, everything, and make an avidya and bring show it to God. And one day on the ayudh day only we will keep every one book of the concerned person, like Arnav's UKG book one we will keep, Pradyun's one book we will keep, like everything, one of the other, whoever uses more, whatever, like pen, everything. And in kitchen we use the knife and the hidka, what we tell for the this thing you use, and ilge, what we use, everything we will keep in front of God, make a puja of that, and whole day it will be there. Next day we will be taking it up. So this is what we use usually do in Dasara.
Oh, very nice, ma'am.
Yeah, thank you.
Thank,
more or less the same in most parts of South India.
South India.
Yes. Yeah, basically in Tamil Nadu, like when we follow, it is also the same way. 9 days we do. Some people like we keep we arrange dolls in step in odd numbers. We keep in odd numbers, like not 3, like 3, 5, 7, 9. And you can, like if you have the facility. So, and every year there is a ritual that we purchase at least one new doll and keep it so that it keeps growing. And we generally arrange dolls in such a way that we have traditionally followed from our family hereditary. There are certain dolls which we keep, like since we don't keep at my in-laws place, at my mother's place they keep, like Anjana ma'am keeps it. So many of what the dolls which my father used to, like father's mother used to have it, they have passed on to my brother now. So they are keeping it and arranging it.
Wow.
And it is like the theme is up to you. Some people nowadays have started to keep with themes in their golu, and we call it as golu.
Mm-hmm.
But the same thing as you say, the last 3 days, which is worshipped in the name of Lord Saraswati. So these 3 days are more important. And as you said, like either puja, we also keep those things and do puja for Saraswati. And we don't take all those things the whole day. And the next day we do punar puja and then we do that. And those who keep the dolls, 9 days morning also they make sweet prasad, and in the evening we generally make sundal. What is that called? Kalu. We make a different variety. We take one kalu a day and then prepare it and offer it to God, and then distribute to people who come for tambula. Generally, we call them, and some of them also do Kanya Puja also, if at all they are in a position to do Kanya Puja also, within the 9 days, they call children, give them dress, give them first food, and then they are like treated as God and then offered something. So it is more or less the same way. Only thing is there will be certain this thing, but it is very good to know, like, because all these things, certain like delicacies which you prepare or the special offering which you make. I have been here for 15 years, but still now I haven't got any idea. So I think this would be an eye-opener for us to learn more about this festival also. Thank you, ma'am. Thank you so much.
Ma'am, Geeta, one question. Is there any particular reason for the Golu to be in odd numbers?
Not anywhere. Like generally, it is a very special this thing to do. Like generally when we chat, when we do also 101, those odd numbers are considered to be very special, but we don't keep one step. Uh-huh. So generally three also, most of them don't keep 5, 7, like
nine.
It opens, okay. But we generally use the odd numbers to keep the steps. So generally it is arranged in a step format only. Then we have, we make, but when we were children, we never used to have that wooden rack or steel rack to arrange. So what we do is whatever things, all the suitcase, everything from the upper deck comes down, and we make it as a step, cover it with the cloth, generally with the dhoti, white dhoti. Nowadays, we also have arranged, like those things are all stitched and available, so that you get a very decorated one also. Generally, it is a plain white dhoti. You arrange it and keep the doll, and there is always a sequencing. What do you call it as a patta the bombe? I think so. That is where, that is very, very important in that. Though we don't get it from our mother's place when we get married, but generally, those who keep, that is the main important thing to be kept. It can be it from small to big, it is up to you, but that has to be kept. And there is one more thing generally we keep. We call it as a chettiar. Chettiar Bombay. That is the dancing doll, tanjur doll, this thing. So wherein a wife and a
husband,
they sit and we keep all the pulses doll, because they are generally supposed to be considered as business people. So what they do is, so we keep sugar, rice, dal, bella, everything arranged around them. Like they will be like a... It is considered auspicious. So, and every day we do aarti also after daily puja. So we keep aarti in front of the golu, and then we close the day. And on 10th day, that is Dashami day, what we do is after the puja, everything is over in the night. We make one doll to sleep. It is like we are putting it to rest, and the next day we arrange it, keep it and pack it inside. So it is just a literal way of telling that it is get this year, it is getting over, and we will be calling you back the next year. You have to at least lie down, make one idol to lie down, all.
Nice, ma'am. Thank you. From one is from North Karnataka and one is from Tamil Nadu. And please ask Anjana ma'am to share a pic of her house.
Yeah, I was supposed to tell her to at least send a video so that we can share it in the group. I'll ask her to send it. She had sent me. I'll check if it is there. If it is possible,
Share it, ma'am. Okay.
But this time she has gone to a new house and is arranged in a very bigger way. I'll see if I can share it, or I'll ask her to send it in the group.
Okay, madam. Okay. Thank you. Next, Arna. Followed by Arna will be Mahira. After Mahira...
Is Arna's parents doing anything? Like, we did not ask them. Like,
sorry, Arna. Sorry to cut you short, ma'am. Arna, parents, are you performing anything?
No, sir. I could not.
Okay.
No. Actually, Pradyun was prepared with this thing, what we actually do. He was ready with this thing, but he slept. That is the problem where I face.
No problem.
Sorry, ma'am.
Okay. Arna, parents.
Yeah.
Okay, madam. Start.
Navaratri Habbada Subhashayagalu.
Nimgu ashte, madam.
Now, Namaskara.
Namaskara.
Now, 9 divasa Navaratri Devi Mahatmyana ondu Devi Charitrayanna 9 divasa Othtivi. ಹಾಗೆ ದೇವಿಗೆ 9 ದಿವಸ 9 ತರದ ನೈವೇದ್ಯವನ್ನ ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ. ಮತ್ತು ನಮ್ಮ ಕುಟುಂಬದ ಮನೆಗಳಲ್ಲಿ ಗೊಂಬೆಗಳನ್ನ ಇಡ್ತಾರೆ. ಆವಾಗ ಒಂದೊಂದ್ ದಿವಸ ಒಬ್ಬೊಬ್ಬರ ಮನೇಲಿ ಸುಹಾಸಿನಿ ಪೂಜೆ ಅಂತ ಮಾಡಿ ನಮ್ಮನ್ನೆಲ್ಲ ಕರೀತಾರೆ. ಮತ್ತೆ 5ನೇ ದಿವಸ ನಾವು ಕನ್ಯಾ ಪೂಜೆ ಅಂತ ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ. ಸಣ್ಣ ಮಕ್ಕಳಿಗೆ ಕರೆದು ಬಿಟ್ಟು ಅವ್ರಿಗೆ ಕೈ ಕಾಲು ತೊಳೆದು ಕುಮ್ಮ ಎಲ್ಲ ಹಚ್ಚಿ ಅವ್ರಿಗೆ ಉಡಿ ತುಂಬ್ತೀವಿ. ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಮಡಿಕೇರಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ಬಹಳ ವಿಶೇಷ ಅಂತ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಕರಗ, 4 ಶಕ್ತಿ ದೇವತೆಗಳ ಕರಗ ನವರಾತ್ರಿಯ ಮೊದಲನೇ ದಿನ ಹೊರಡುತ್ತೆ. ಅದು 9 ದಿವಸನು ನಮ್ಮ ಈ ಮಡಿಕೇರಿಯ ಎಲ್ಲಾ ಬೀದಿಗಳಲ್ಲಿ ಪ್ರದಕ್ಷಿಣೆ ಹಾಕಿ 9ನೇ ದಿವಸ ವಿಜಯದಶಮಿ ದಿವಸ ಆ ಕಳಸದ ವಿಸರ್ಜನೆ ಆಗ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು ಅದನ್ನ ಬನ್ನಿ ಮಂಟಪದ ಹತ್ರ ಕರ್ಕೊಂಡು ಹೋಗಿ ಕರಗನ, ಆ ದಿವಸ ಅವ್ರದ್ದು ವ್ರತ ಎಲ್ಲ ಸಂಪೂರ್ಣ ಆಗ್ತದೆ. ಹೀಗೆ ನಮ್ಮ ಆಚರಣೆನ ನಾವು ನವರಾತ್ರಿಗೆ
ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ.
ಮತ್ತೆ ನಾವು ನಮ್ಮ ಫ್ಯಾಮಿಲಿ ಗ್ರೂಪ್ ಒಂದು ಮತ್ತೆ ನಮ್ದು ಫ್ರೆಂಡ್ ದಾಂಡಿಯಾ ಡಾನ್ಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ.
ಇದು ನಿಮಗಾಗಿ
ಎಲ್ಲ ಬರೀ ಝೂಮ್ ಅಲ್ಲೇ ತೋರಿಸ್ತಾ ಇರಿ.
ಇಲ್ಲ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಓಕೆ, ಅಟ್ ಲೀಸ್ಟ್ ಯು ಶೋ
ಗೇವ್ ನೀವು ನೀವು ಏನು ಕಮ್ಮಿ ಇಲ್ಲ.
ಓಕೆ ಸರಿ, ಏನ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದೀರಾ ಈಗ ನೀವು ಫ್ಯಾಮಿಲಿ? 3 ಗರ್ಲ್ಸ್
ಡ್ಯಾನ್ಸ್
ಡ್ಯಾನ್ಸ್
ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್. ಯಾ, ಯು ಆರ್ ಈಗರ್ ಟು ಸೀ ದಟ್?
ಯೆಸ್,
ವಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್. ವಿ ಆರ್ ಸಪೋಸ್ ಟು ಪರ್ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ನೌ?
ಯೆಸ್ ಯೆಸ್
ಯೆಸ್ ಯೆಸ್ ಮ್ಯಾಮ್, ಯೆಸ್ ಯೆಸ್.
ಒಂದ್ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್, ನಿಮ್ದು ನಮ್ಮ ಮೇನ್ ವ್ಯೂ ಮಾಡುವ. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಮೈರಾ, ಬಿ ರೆಡಿ. I think she has passed that energy to you and from you to your daughter.
yes yes sir yes she has got it from her mom
oh idu yada family line
yeah, running in, yes yeah it's running in the blood
super super
Good.
Keep up, thank keep you, up the spirits thank you. Thank you very much
happy navratri
thank you for the opportunity thank you so much
okay next Mayra Salam alaikum.
Ma'am, we are not able to hear you.
Ma'am, your voice is.
Yeah, it's breaking.
Hello.
So we are basically. Yeah, is it audible now?
Yeah.
Yeah, ma'am. Yeah, ma'am.
Okay. So basically, we are from Karwar and we stay in Dandeki.
Oh wow!
Yeah. So we actually don't celebrate it, but we see others celebrate. Here we have Jatra.
Ma'am, I think we have issues with your voice.
It's breaking actually.
Yeah. Yes.
It's not very clear.
Okay, maybe the network issues here.
Yeah, now it's better, ma'am. Now it's better. Yes.
Okay. So we don't celebrate actually.
Okay.
We are celebrating. They like Ravana, and there will be at least one celebration. Yeah. They are not celebrating.
Ma'am, no. Sorry. Network.
I think you can try. Yeah, network is very poor actually. That's why.
Ma'am, can you go to some other place where there's proper network?
Sure.
So after Mayra, Nitya. Okay, ma'am. By the time, yeah.
Yeah, I think.
Yes.
Yes, ma'am. Can you speak now?
Yeah,
it's a bit audible. Yeah.
I can't give 100 marks, but at least 70.
Yeah.
Ma'am, no. Same issue. Ma'am, take your
switch
time.
Switch off your video. Yeah, switch off your video
switch
and
off,
try
ma'am,
to
do one thing. Exit and rejoin. Exit and rejoin. Meanwhile, I think we'll have Nityas. Mayra, mommy.
I'm just
please exit. Please exit. Then rejoin.
Yeah, just like that.
Okay, Nitya, ready?
Hi, Nitya. I think you. We are not able to hear you.
Until now.
Yeah.
Tell. Mute. Unmute. Tell.
Yeah.
Yes. Hi.
Sir, we are basically from Karnataka. We do Aayat Puja and we do Puja to Lord Gods. And the exciting thing is we sit down and we do lots of sweets. And we sit down and we eat with banana leaves.
Oh.
Eat how much ever you can.
You can eat how much ever you want. Hey, okay, which part of Karnataka are you from?
Bangalore.
Bangalore, na? Basic, you are from Bangalore.
My father is from South Karnataka.
ನಿಮ್ಮೂರ್ ಯಾವ್ದು ಅಂತ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ನಿಮ್ ತಂದೆ ತಾಯಿ ಊರು ಹೇಳ್ಬೇಕು ನಾವೆಲ್ಲ ಬೆಂಗಳೂರಲ್ಲಿ ಇರೋದು ಬಟ್ ನೀನ್ ಯಾವ ಊರು ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ಬೇಕು ಫಸ್ಟ್
ನಿತ್ಯಾಸ್
ಬ್ರದರ್ ನಿನ್ ಹೆಸರೇನಪ್ಪ
ಆಕಾಶ್
ಆಕಾಶ್ ಆಕಾಶ್ ಅಂಡ್ ನಿತ್ಯ Super. What are you gonna sing for us?
Jora
Geldra. Ah, Eli.
Ah, Eli.
Nino, Nino, Nino.
Super ma. Next Mayra. Beka, we are running short of time.
Okay. So basically, is it audible now, ma'am?
Now perfect. Yeah. Madam.
We came out of the house.
Super.
So basically we are from Karwar, but we stay in Dandeli. So ideally we don't celebrate, but we see others celebrating. So, they liked Ravana on the 10th or the 9th day, and they played Dandiya, and there is Navratri celebration all around. We see people is doing that.
Mm-hmm.
So, we don't celebrate either.
Okay.
Thank you for sharing the information from there. At least you are observing what is happening around you.
Yes, yes.
That is what unity in diversity comes into picture.
Correct,
so
correct.
So, let's start to learn. Thank you, ma'am. Thank you.
Thank you, thank you.
Ma'am, she wanted to say something.
Yeah, actually, Mira, she'll be just saying about Dasera. She has cited four lines.
Sure. Let us start.
Tell Mira, stand.
Hello, everyone. Today,
I'm
talking about Dasera. Yes.
Yeah, so they created
Goddess Durga.
Yeah, and Lord Brahma gave his and Lord Vishnu gave his trident. Yeah, then what did she do? She
fought with the devil and killed the entire.
Very good, Mahira.
Very good.
Thank you, ma'am, for teaching. Yeah, so nice of you that you taught her something informative.
Mahira is more excited to see Sahasra and Narna rather than.
She is already excited to attend this class. Like, I think whatever Arav's mother and, entire South Indian culture, we also follow all of it. And the main is like, we prepare a different varieties of sundals, like for the Navratri. So I've just prepared a 3 variety because of the interest of time. I didn't have much time to prepare. Oh, I think wow. You can see it.
Yes.
So this is made of peanut, this is made up of kabli chana, and this is made up of kala chana. So this is just a sample. Like this, we actually prepare, in fact, like 10 or 12 varieties of sundals, like during the Navratri.
Oh,
And for us, festival is more of fun and, you know, having good time with, you know, family and everything. And other than that, we do all the puja, keep all the, you know, ornaments and everything, and then do puja. And when I was small, like, we were looking forward for the Ayudha Puja more than the Saraswati Puja. The reason is, during Ayudha Puja, we have to keep the book and should not study on that day. So, but the next day, we have to take it out and study. So those were fun days for us. So we want to teach every culture what we followed to our daughter also. So we are like teaching everything. And now only we and my husband are there, like with the bigger family, it is more fun actually. And I think I want to cut it short. Don't want to talk much because Shastra is waiting to perform a dance. So she, sure, she has please, practiced please, the dance.
Please,
so she
please, wants to play, dance. Play.
Can you place the camera in such a way that we see her face? Because I think her face is not visible.
Yeah, one second. I will just adjust it. Can you see?
Yeah, ma'am. Little bit up, ma'am. Yeah.
Start.
Maximum volume.
She did a half the choreography of herself, her own steps.
Oh, wow. Wonderful.
I love your enthusiasm. Yeah.
Yes. Parents, sorry to cut you short. I just have 30 seconds. Once again, wish you a very, very, very happy Navratri to all of you. One thing I got to know is this season is a season for food for all of us. So minimum 4.5 kilos, everyone will be putting on weight, considering the amount of sweets you are all showing. So eat, enjoy, and we will see or think of burning it later. Okay. And Monday we'll not be having class on occasion of Dasra. And next Friday we'll have a parent-teacher review meeting. So we'll just discuss about the past 3 months on Zoom call.